My name is Kim Shifley, and I am the business and systems analyst for the advancement department here at Westmont. I've been at Westmont for about 3 years now, and I just moved into my current role. Before then, I was the gift processor. During our time there was when we were in our old system of processing donations and tracking constituents.
Hi, I'm Amber Nozzi. I'm a student gift processor with assisting with advancement and Kim and Zach Landrum, the head of the advancement services office. I was hired at the beginning of my freshman year. I hadn't really known anything about gift processing or what advancement services actually was.
And I actually hired Amber because it was so data entry heavy and so complex and just so clunky.
The system definitely had a lot of roadblocks, a lot of rules involved with the gift processing end that I did, and it did make it really difficult.
About that time that we hired Amber was when we also started hiring other students to actually develop a new system for us.
It definitely transformed the way that I did my job. It was much more streamlined and efficient. It would take anywhere from 3 to 5 minutes. Now it can take as little as 30 seconds.
Because of how much more efficient this new system became, I was freed up much more in my old job to work on new things and learn new things that has now actually grown me into this new position that I have as a business analyst. It's like completely transformed my position and my role for Westmont for advancement.